We thought we'd stay on the topic of football for now. Football is without a doubt my favorite sport, so I couldn't resist checking up on one of the top teams in the county, St. Augustine High School. It required me to skip out on some beauty sleep and get to the school at 6 a.m., so that was tough, but it was definitely worth it, so let's check it out.
I believe it's important for my team now because it shows that our hard work that we put in and we're dedicated. And this allows us to build a lot of team chemistry so we can get together really as a brotherhood is what we stress a lot on this campus. We can come together and sort of work as team chemistry. And while we're on the field and we're playing real games, we can know what our teammate's gonna do before he does it. And we can really mold together and work well.
You always gotta put in work. That's what football is. It's not a fall sport. It's a year-round sport. So it's important to put in the work, you know. Get faster, get stronger. That's what the off season's for, really.
Well, we got a tough schedule coming up. We got Oceanside first week, who's Division II CIF champs last year. So it's important to work hard, get in the weight room, and just get ready for the season as best as we can.
We go back 4, and then I come here, I get here around 5:30-ish, 5 o'clock, somewhere between that range, and then work out at 6 to 7, and we do whatever we have. We have a meeting with the coaches, whatever, after.
Well, I have to wake up at about 5 o'clock, so I can wake up. I have to get breakfast in me because that's the most important middle of the day. Then I have to get here before 6 o'clock because Coach Sanchez is a stickler. And he'll get mad because we have to start right at 6.
When we're in the weight room, it's like you got to trust each other in there. And it's just good bonding time, like just, yeah, of course, in the weight room and then also on the field too. Like this early in the season, it's important to develop that chemistry that we need going into the season.
This training program is extremely complex. When I first was in about 7th grade and I first started coming to the campus, the training program was really basic, but Coach Sweat has just taken things over. He's brought in past alumni to come coach in the weight room, and things have just got hectic. He has all sports in here, volleyball, golf lifts. Everybody comes in and just gets a great lift and getting stronger.
Like, my brother was here back in 09, and he didn't have anything like this, you know, and this gives us a way better opportunity than he did back then, and he even admits it. So it's amazing. You know, Coach Sweat's doing a great job. Coach Sanchez is doing a great job. They're getting us in here every morning, and we're just going hard as we can.
Well, the extreme motivation right now has to be losing in the finals against Madison. That was a heartbreak. I poured my heart out for my seniors, and I wish we could have just brought in the title for my seniors. So I'm gonna work as hard this year and hopefully bring a ring for my seniors this year and just play as hard as I can.
Losing to Madison in CIF, that's definitely reason why I just wanna get back at them real quick.
Yeah, well, we got so far, like last year in the playoffs, and it was just heartbreaking, you know, to lose like in the championship. So I see why we're putting in the work today, just because we want to get that far this year. You know, we want to finish this time, do things right.